Welcome to a lesson on lattice multiplication, which is an alternative method for multiplying whole numbers. We'll start with 23 times 54, and since we have a two-digit number times a two-digit number, we need to create a 2x2 table as shown here. We're going to write 23 along the top above the columns, and then we'll write 54 along the end of the rows on the side. If we want, we can put a multiplication symbol here. And now to create the lattice, we're going to construct the diagonals for each of these smaller rectangles from the upper right to the lower left. So the first diagonal would go here. We'll go ahead and extend it past the end of the table. And then we'll have a diagonal here that will pass through both of these rectangles. And then we have a diagonal here. And now to multiply, we're going to multiply these single digits along the top by the single digits along the side. So for example, for this cell here, we'll find the product of 3 and 4. Well, 3 times 4 is 12. So we'll put a 1 here and a 2 here. For each product, we'll have two digits, and if it's less than 10, we'll put a 0 in the upper triangle. For this product, we'll have 3 times 5, that's 15. So we'll put the 1 here and the 5 here. For this rectangle or this cell, we have 2 times 4, that's 8. So put a 0 here and an 8 here. Then for this cell, and then for this rectangle, we have 2 times 5, which is 10. So we have a 1 here and a 0 here. And so now to find the product, we actually find the sum of these diagonals. We'll start here at the bottom. So we just have a 2. For this diagonal, we have 5 plus 1 plus 8. That's going to be 14. So we put a 4 here, and we carry a 1. Then we have 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 1, so that's 2. And then here we just have 1. So our product is 1242, or 1,242. Let's take a look at another example. Notice here we have 237 times 43, and since we have a three-digit number times a two-digit number, we need a table that has three columns and two rows. So we'll write 237 here, 43 here. Then we'll make the diagonals to form the lattice. And now we can start multiplying. So for this cell here, we'd have 7 times 3, that's 21. Here we have 7 times 4, that's 28. For this cell, we would have 3 times 3, that's 9, so 0, 9. Here we would have 3 times 4, that's 12, 1, 2. Here we would have 2 times 3, that's 6, so 0, 6. And here we'd have 2 times 4, that's 8, so we have 0, 8. And now we add the diagonals from right to left. So here we have 1. Here we have 8 plus 2 plus 9, that's 19. So we put a 9 here, carry a 1. So we have 2 plus 2 plus 6, that's 10, plus 1 is 11. So we put a 1 here, carry a 1. Here we have 1 plus 8 plus 1, that's 10. So we put a 0 here and carry a 1. And here we just have 1. So the digits of our product are 10191, which would be 10,191. Let's go ahead and try one more. Here we have a three-digit number times a three-digit number, so we need to start with a table that has three columns and three rows. So we have 182 here and 347 here. We'll construct the diagonals. And now we can start finding our products. So here we'd have 2 times 7, that's 14. Here we have 2 times 4, that's 8, so we have 0, 8. Here we have 2 times 3, that's 6, so 0, 6. Here we would have 8 times 7, that's 56. Here we have 8 times 4, that's 32. Here we would have 8 times 3, that's 24. For this cell here, or this rectangle, we have 1 times 7, that's 7, 0, 7. 1 times 4, that's 0,4. And 1 times 3, that's 0,3. And now we'll find the sum of the diagonals. So starting here, we have 4. Here we have 8 plus 1 plus 6, that's 15. Carry a 1. 6 plus 2 is 8, plus 5 is 13, plus 7 is 20, plus 1, that's 21. Carry a 2. 4 plus 3 plus 4, that's 11, plus 2 is 13. Carry a 1. 2 plus 3 plus 1, that's 6. And this is just 0. So the digits of our product are 63154, which means 182 times 347 is equal to 63,154. This is how you perform lattice multiplication to find the product of whole numbers. I hope you found this helpful.